Welcome to Mastering and Guidelines in Ultrasound and Echo. Today we are going to talk about probe maneuvers. As we talked before in another lecture, the probe has, on the tip of the probe, there is a surface we called footprint, as you see here. And footprint has two axes, short axis and long axis. In one side of the long axis, there is a marker here. You will see a circular dip inside. So this is long axis and short axis and marker. If we tilt the probe along the long axis of the footprint, we called it heel toe. Toe is the side of the marker and other side is heel. It's like that ballet dance. You go to the toe or heel. Here is the same. We called it, I tilt it to the toe, to the marker, tilting to the marker, it is towing and heeling. So heel toe or rocking, another name they call rocking, but heel toe is more accurate because you see, when you are doing, for example, you want to do something for getting that image, I'm doing heeling or towing. The next maneuver is fanning. If I tilt the probe along the short axis of the probe, you call it fanning. This is fanning. Here, fanning. Fanning to the right, fanning to the left. My right, my left, fanning. Or you can use the patient reference, fanning to the right of patient, fanning to the left of the patient, fanning. Another one is rotation. Is, you know, we can rotate the probe clockwise or counterclockwise. And the next one is sliding. When you move the probe in any direction, long axis or short axis, you slide or moving the probe. This is in long axis sliding or short axis sliding. So you displace the probe completely from that spot. And the last one is pressing. When I am pressing on tissue, here my hand, I am pressing down. This is pressing. Now let's see what is this maneuver effect on image and how we can use it for image. Actually, the most important skill you need for doing study very well is knowing this, always, all the time using this maneuver. Let's go back to the probe sector. As we talked in another lecture, the ultrasound send sound in a specific pattern that we called it array or sector. Here on the vector probe, the sector of the image is pie shape, as you see here. And if I hold it on the over the probe, you will see something like that. So on this probe, the sector is pie shape and on the plate and parallel to the long axis of the probe, as you see here, in the pattern of the plate, pie shape, and parallel to the long axis of the probe. Let's see when I do heel toe, what happened to the sector. Imagine this pencil is a cylindrical structure like aorta, IVC, or anything. When I am doing heel, you see what happened to the sector relation, the orientation of this pencil on the sector. It become oblique. This way, oblique to the right or oblique to the left, as you see here. And so that is very simple maneuver. When we have IVS in the plaques and the echo, you want to make it more horizontal for doing M mode or measurement. You just need it with this maneuver, depending on which angle is that, just heel or toe and fix your direction of that structure. Here, for example, IVS. Another one, you can change the direction of sector. Here, imagine at the green size is, you see at the right of the image here. And this, that green spot is not on the field. I want to show you that spot on the image. I have two options. Slide toward that structure, or I do healing. If you see healing and start coming to the field, and I can see on the image. So That is the maneuver that help a lot in the imaging and optimizing. For fanning, imagine this is aorta and we have IVC. I am putting over the aorta. Now I want to see IVC. Just I know anatomically, IVC at the right side of aorta. When I see aorta, I just fan to the right of patient or my left. And it cut the sector, go and cut that IVC and get picture from IVC. So this is fanning. I do fanning. It's very easy. And or twisting, I make it horizontal transfers of that image or optimizing, especially when you do, for example, short axis of the left ventricular, just with twisting less or more, make it circular on that spot. I hope you like this lecture and give us a feedback. Have a wonderful time.